I'm Danny Vela. I am currently serving as the board president of the McAllen ISD. I have served 12 years, three terms for our community. I've always wanted to serve my community, give back, and what better place than education? My dad always said, you know, an education was something that no one will ever take away from you. I said when I first ran that my decisions would be based on the kids, the staff, and the community. And as time passed during my tenures on the board, I began to realize that the staff was part of the community and that our kids would eventually become our staff and eventually would become part of our community. So I began to take community as a anchor or a foundation to my decisions, because any decisions I make today would be reflected in our community 20 or 25 years from today. So thinking ahead for our community was always in the back of my mind, helping to make those decisions. And I've also been very forceful, if you will, in getting our school district and staff to work and collaborate better with our city government, because we are both city government and school district are using the community's tax dollars, and we need to work together. We need to collaborate. We need to be the best possible stewards together for the tax-paying community that we serve. Together, let's keep positive things going on at McAllen ISD. Get out and vote. Thank you.